evening, ladies and gentlemen. Guess what? It's a Monday. It's One Television. Welcome once again to the Monday Night Project.
Yes! Absolutely, Paul.
Indeed, Trudy.
It's another Monday.
It is indeed.
Absolutely. Each week we have two teams which we pitch against each other. We quiz them, we question them, and generally confuse them.
Absolutely. On my team tonight, it's one half of Malta's answer to Anton Deck. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Oz. Yay! And face of firelight, international superstar and one of Malta's biggest musical export. Ladies and gentlemen, Michelle.
And on my team this evening, on the winning team, I need to say nothing more than it's Kurt.
Thank you. Where's my applause?
Sorry.
And the other half of Ant and Deck, which are you, Ant or Deck?
Who's the shorter one?
Deck.
I think it's Deck, isn't it? We have Jack!
Absolutely fantastic. So welcome to another episode of the Monday Night Project. In it, Trudes.
Oh, yeah. Paul, you ready to lose again?
I am. Now, firstly, I'd like to discuss a key matter. Oz and Jay.
Yes.
Normally work together.
Yes.
Is this the first time you've been forced to work against each other?
Yes, and it's a pleasure.
Great stuff, great stuff. Well, welcome to the show. You've been waiting for this moment, haven't you?
For 20 years.
Damn him.
Hang on a second. Which one of you is more equipped to win this game?
More equipped. Trudy, calm down.
Let's find out.
I don't know. Me.
I tell you, I made the right choice.
Me, I think.
So this is the winning team tonight.
Unless you start asking Liverpool FC questions.
May I comment here quickly? Look at the size of his head. If that doesn't have information...
It's got to be brainy, right? Yeah. We also have Michelle on the show. Michelle, I haven't seen you in months.
Yeah.
How have you been?
All right.
Travelling, touring, doing what?
No, I've been fitting a new kitchen in, though.
No! That's fantastic. How long has that taken?
About a month.
So at the moment you're kitchenless.
Oh yeah.
Is that an excuse to not do any cooking?
Yeah, good excuse actually.
Excellent.
Now we recently saw Kurt. We came and saw you doing a
Pink October.
A Pink October gig, which we enjoyed very much.
He was wearing a bra. Yeah.
I know.
It was amazing. Ooh.
Everyone who had to sing, basically, even the people who are not singers, with the part of the fun and the point of a Pink October event is that people who are not actually involved in anything, you know, tragic when it comes to the unfortunate event when it comes to cancer, but they were coming there and they were singing and having a good time. But the funny thing about it was that everyone had to wear this pink bra. Yeah, you know, Pink October, breast cancer.
I can't sleep now.
I don't remember you wearing the pink bra.
She didn't sing. She was like, I said, Trudy, decided to sing.
Have you heard me sing?
Oh, yeah, it was that time when I felt unconscious, wasn't it?
But I keep waking up with this vision of Kurt wearing a pink bra now. Like,
You've been dreaming that for years, Trudy.
I mean, she never wears a bra, is it?
Oh!
I don't.
I need to say no more.
When Kurt used to have moves, it might have been okay, but he's got so much damn weight. Look,
he's always at the gym. Have you noticed on Facebook?
I know.
Pumping iron.
I think he uses coconut oil too.
To cook.
No.
And I have to say, Michelle, you look stunning.
You do.
Absolutely stunning. You look.
You put
gorgeous.
The fire in firelight.
Oh.
And the light in firelight.
They sing. Bless. So, Paul, you want to explain...
and Wayne and everyone.
You want to explain how this works?
Absolutely. So, welcome to the show. If you're at home now, feel free throughout the show to play along. All you have to do is shout at your TV screens. You can't win anything, as we can't hear either. It's all just for fun. We start the game off with an epic feature called the Lyrics Round. Trudy.
Absolutely. Now, first, before we get there, I'm actually going to get you to test your buzzers, because we've had some people...
Mine works.
Kurt's buzzer works.
Kurt's buzzer works.
Does it ever?
Do you want to have a go there, Jay?
Okay.
Make sure you know how it works. Yeah.
It's the same buzzer, isn't it?
I know, I just want to press
it. Do you want to make sure you know how it works?
Can I wait a second?
Okay, let me have a go.
Yeah.
Okay, so now that you've all pressed the button, right, and you're all happy that you know how to press the button, I'm gonna ask you not to press it too often, else what happens is something like this. as I have to cancel the button under
that's
here.
That's what that is.
Mm. Yeah,
I thought that was just part of your persona.
Thanks so much, indeed.
But, you know, the occasional sit.
A twitch. Yeah.
Thanks ever so much,
feel free
yes.
to press the button, even though I'm holding it,
okay.
guys.
Okay.
Winning team.
Who's pressing? Who's going to handle that?
I have the pressure, but I have a thumb as well, so... That...
We've all got opposable thumbs, Kay.
Exactly. Yeah, but I'm the holder.
We heard that.
There you go.
I like your action.
So let me explain the first round. The first round is called the song lyrics round. I'm going to read out some song lyrics, and you just tell me, buzz in, as soon as you know what the song is. You get 1 point for the song and 1 point for the artist. Ooh. Are Ooh. You Ooh. Ready?
I'm nervous.
Yeah, you should be.
I'm remembering lyrics.
Here we go. Are you ready? Okay. If you want my future,
Spice Girls, if you want to be my lover.
What the?
No. It's Spice Girls. It's, if you want my future. Oh. Yes.
Wannabe.
Oh.
By the
well,
Spice Girls.
Well, let's see. It might be.
If you want to be my lover.
Gotta get you.
Get that right. Yeah. I can keep my man.
Well done, Kat. Well done.
All
congratulations.
I need now is my cranberry juice.
That was an easy one to start with. All right.
So
you're ready. You know how it works. So who did get? You got a point.
I got a point.
And Michelle, you got a point.
Why did I get a point?
Okay.
Because I said Spice Girls.
So that gets some a point.
Kat knew it was the Spice Girls.
I'm a Spice Girls fanatic.
You ready for this one? Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Geronimo Shepherd.
No, it's not. Can you hear it?
Yeah, man.
Now, I'm the king of the swingers.
It's Jungle Book.
No, I mean,
yes,
it is.
But
it's not. That's
it's
not what it's
King of the Swing.
Oh, the Jungle VIP. I've reached the top
and
I had to stop. That's what's bothering me.
Hit the thing.
Oh. Yes.
Quick, Michelle, quick.
Buzz in if you know.
Yeah, it's the King Louis.
No. I'm gonna keep going.
It was Louis Armstrong.
I want to be a man. No.
It was from the Jungle Book.
Yeah. Man, cub, and stroll right into town. I'm just looking for the
Justin
title
Bieber.
Of the song.
I don't know.
Have you seen Jungle Book?
About 30 years
man
ago.
Man like you. Yeah.
I just want to be the other man. I'm tired
Excuse
of
me?
Monkeying around. Ooby
man like you.
Dooby Ooby doo. Doo.
No, Ooby dooby doo.
I want to be like
you.
I
want to
be like you. I want to be like you.
Yeah, that's
I
want to
be like you.
Okay.
I want to be like you.
And the song is what?
I want to be like you.
Want to be like you.
Song title. If you sing it.
Jungle Book.
From the Jungle Book, it's Louis Armstrong.
If you sing it...
Don't walk like you, talk like you, it's true.
Like
someone like me
can learn to be.
There you go.
That was cool.
And yes. Cut.
He gets
Who
points
gets
for that.
Two points.
You should have got a singer on your
class. I was singing it as
Why
well.
Why are you singing, Michelle?
I was singing it.
Okay, 2 points to cut, half a point to
Yeah, half a point over here for Michelle's silent singing.
Yes. We have that later in the show. Okay, number three. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles
in. Is it Saturday Night by Wigfield?
I can't find the buzzer on the floor. Hang on.
She's going to have one of her fits. Stop.
Yeah. Yes, exactly.
It's not. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There is an old man sitting next to me making love to his tonic and gin. Son, you can play me a memory. Oh, yes.
Billy Joel, the piano man.
Well, let's go!
Well done.
Good work.
Cranberry juice.
Cheers.
There we go.
Just for the record, on our radio show, I don't play the music, all right?
I get all the information.
Just for the record, on our radio show, I do. I'm still losing.
I regularly sit there and go, oh, what's that?
Yeah. That's exactly what he does.
All day.
Okay, this is the last one.
We're not doing
ready?
Well here, guys. Come on, we've got to pick it
up. Justin Bieber, sorry.
How do you know that?
Extra point.
No, it's not actually. Right, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Fingers on buzzers. Everybody get up. Everybody get up. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. If you can't hear what I'm trying to say, what I'm trying to say, if you can't read from the same page, maybe I'm going deaf. Hey, hey, hey. Maybe I'm going blind. Hey, hey, hey. Maybe I'm out of my mind. Hey, hey, hey.
Is it called hey, hey, hey?
No, it's not. Oh. Everybody get up.
Is it called Everybody Get Up?
No. Okay, now he was close. Tried to domesticate you, but you're an animal, baby.
Oh, oh, Blurred Lines, Robin Thicke.
He's blurted it out. That's cheating.
What?
You're supposed to wait until she says no.
No. Can we say by who it is? Yeah, yeah, who is Robin Thicke.
Yeah, Robin Thicke.
Everybody get up.
Okay.
The buzzer really
was still going.
I thought that was part of the song.
Okay, so I'm going to give a point to everybody for dancing. Did you dance?
I shook.
Okay, he shook. He gets half a point.
Michelle danced.
I danced. I actually got out of my seat.
Okay.
You can I get 2 points for that?
You get a point because
he
was
the running man next.
Shaking his stuff. Now, who said... Who said Blur Lines? You said Blur Lines.
Yes, and we said Robin Thicke.
Michelle
said
Robin
Thicke. I said no. I said the whole thing.
I'm sure outside said it. That's all I know.
Hang
did anybody say
right?
Pharrell Williams?
I was going to say that. Featuring Pharrell Williams.
And Pharrell Williams and who?
Robin Thicke.
No.
What was the
other guy?
T.I.
Yes!
Oh, cool. Nice, man.
Okay,
so that
I have
gives
no
us a
idea.
Total of 5 points.
I have to say at that point.
Taxi for Paul's team.
So T.I.
actually...
gives us a point, Robin Thicke gives us a point, Pharrell Williams gives us a point.
Are you an accountant?
What does that make, though? What does that make, Kat?
I
five
absolutely
all
have
and,
no
and I was
idea.
Shaking my stuff at
it's true,
so
he was.
I liked
I was
it.
Doing some chair moves, I got nothing.
can okay, we have half a point for chair moves?
Half a point. Jay got a
but if you
point
want a full point, you get out. Yeah, I know, but you know, do you know what I mean?
We're going to be on the desk next
one,
time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do you know what?
I can't get it.
Guys,
on
the that's the end of that round. 6 Holy. Points each. Hey. 6
Hey. Points. Congratulations,
oh, yeah.
Trudy.
Nice, but I didn't get them. I was doing this.
No, congratulations on getting through it. Getting
May
us
I
through
I escort you to your chair.
Oh, what a
chair. Michelle, will you escort me to your chair? Thank you.
Extra point.
Thank you.
Jeez. Thank you very
so
much.
Amazing. Thank
very
you. Welcome, thank Trudy. You. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for the lyrics round.
Woo!
Now, this next game we're going to play is called Name That Body Part.
Ooh.
Okay. It's very simple. Where's all you screen? Have to do, yeah. strangely, is name the body part.
Oh my God.
And then you've what got to name for a bonus point whose body part it is.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Sorry. I was looking on her body.
Now, please, we've got to keep it TV friendly. You know, we do want to have another episode after this, so please, you know, let's keep it quite clean.
Gotcha.
Are you ready?
Hang on a second. Ish. I need my gentleman to move closer so they can hit my button.
Okay. You need to do what so they can do what to your butt?
Buttons.
And button. Oh.
Okay. Trudy's team, are you ready?
Yes.
Paul's team, are you ready?
Okay.
Ish.
Yeah.
Let's try that again.
Right.
Paul's
we're
team, are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
Yes, we are.
Okay. Name that body part. Oh, it's Trudy's team.
Smoking lips.
No, lips is not what I'm looking for.
Okay. Mouth.
Who is the celebrity? I mean,
no, name the body part.
Nose.
Nose, not what I'm looking for.
Lip.
No, lips not what I'm looking for.
Beard.
Trudy's team?
Gold teeth.
Mouth it is, well done.
Thank you.
This is a quick round so that you learn how to play the game.
So it doesn't even count.
So it does count.
Oh, it does, okay.
Well done, Trudy's team. With mouth, whose body part is it?
Snoop Dogg.
It's Snoop Dogg's
Look
body part.
Us.
There you go.
So, oh,
you
yeah.
right, so you know how to play the game?
No.
Oh, it's simple.
I didn't get it. I did not get it. I woke up at 5 o'clock this morning.
Yeah, but you couldn't guess that that was mouth.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, there was a few other body parts.
Yeah, there was lips and nose.
Trudy's team, minus a point for being dicks.
No. Oh.
Right, are you ready?
Yes.
Name that body
part.
Can you
say that word on Maltese TV?
Head.
Paul
head.
What kind of head?
Forehead.
Yes, forehead.
Yeah.
Well done. Boom. Whose body part is it?
Oz.
No.
Elton John.
You've got to press your buzzers, people.
Yeah.
Paul's team.
Elton John.
No. Trudy's team.
Adam Levine.
No.
Bruno Mars.
Trudy's team.
Oh, that's me. Hang on, I pressed the
Paul's
buzzer.
Team.
It's Michelle.
It's Michelle.
Yay.
Michelle. Now listen, Michelle. The reason I wanted to do, who are your friends?
It's okay. Sure.
And
yeah.
why aren't they here now?
Yeah, exactly.
that was my next question. Actually.
They're on the next show.
Well, that's me.
Tune in next week for Michelle's friends.
Hello, Emily.
was that really you?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to say it. You've got to take a point off our team for that.
What was the event, Michelle?
Hey.
What was the event?
There was champagne.
There was champagne.
It was
that's all she remembers.
Fantastic. OK,
that
let's move on.
That was invited by my beautiful sister-in-law.
Yeah, exactly. Trudy's team and Paul's team, are you ready?
Yes!
You want
name
to
the body part. Oh, it's Paul's team, yes.
Tongue.
No. Trudy's team.
Open mouth.
No. Paul's team.
Chin.
No.
Teeth.
Trudy's team.
It's laughing mouth.
No.
Teeth.
Teeth.
Teeth it is. Ah. Stop pressing the buzzer. Not stop. Whose body part
it's
is it?
Mine. It's Trudy.
Oh,
no, the light was on. The
they
light
got
was on.
They got the light was lit. Trudy, yeah. What happened?
Lies, propaganda.
No, no, their light was
I couldn't
lit.
Tell. It was too pixelated.
Okay, so that was, of course, Trudy Kerr.
I knew
from
it was my
the
mouth.
Popular show, The Monday Night Project. Are you ready? Name the body part, ladies. Just keep it clean, please. Name the body part.
Monday Night Project.
No.
Oh.
Paul's team.
Hips.
Don't lie.
Hip.
Hips, not what I'm looking for.
Bikini
line. Trudy's team, no. Trudy's team.
Belly?
No. Paul's team.
Belly.
Thigh.
Belly.
It is thigh. It's thigh, ladies and gentlemen. It's
I know
thigh.
Thighs.
It's thigh. So thank
who
you.
Who is it?
Thank you for keeping it clean.
We had Michelle, we
is
had
it
you.
Is it Era? It's Paul's.
It's Paul's. My thigh. That's
I've
what
seen
it is.
You wear that on the beach this
not
summer.
Not my thigh.
Oh. I have no
anybody.
Idea.
I'll give you a clue. Trudy's
team.
I don't believe I told you could take pictures of my girlfriend.
I recognise the,
You recognise the shape?
The body part.
Cameron Diaz?
The shape, right?
That's the one.
That's
I
the
recognise
one.
That.
It's not Cameron Diaz. Close. She's a sportsman. She's a tennis player.
Oh. Sharapova?
No.
Kournikova?
Yeah! Anna Kournikova.
You see, every time he speaks, we all go, woo!
He demands our attention.
I don't. I get no respect from him.
Name the body parts.
He wants to be a solo act, you know.
Oh,
Paul's hands. Name.
Knuckles.
No.
Fist.
It is fist.
Kurt. And Kurt Calleja.
It's Kurt Calleja's fist because he's at the gym again.
Hey!
Look at that. Oil in the back.
What is that behind you, Kurt? Did
so
you?
There's, that's Amber's on my left hand side.
Okay.
And my drummer, Rebecca's on my other hand.
And
side.
This is a really good selfie, but how did you take. Have you got your. Cameras
yeah,
fitted out
no,
of
no,
your
no,
gym.
Someone else took the picture. I mean, I can't do a selfie with my hands like this.
With your foot, I thought, like this.
I bet you've tried, though.
I have. I'm not going to lie
to
you.
Can I just say, if I hadn't seen the gym in the background, I would have wondered what the heck that was all about.
Yeah.
That looks like some medieval torture.
But we're doing a team-building exercise there.
I believe that's called TRX.
No,
that's not TRX, buddy.
No, that's not TRX. That's the, if it's TRX, it's the really easy TRX.
It goes to show how much I know.
Good team building exercise where you're all facing away from each other.
Exactly. Because it's all about trust. Not honestly, I mean, just a bit of trivia. So we're all pulling at the same time without looking at each other.
Okay.
And then you, do you let it go? And then
at some point, yeah. That was part of the fun then. You
I've
let it go and you snap.
Show your team,
well.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Paul's team,
yes,
are you
yes.
ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Name that body part. Paul's team.
Lips.
Yes. Paul's team are doing good. Trudy's team.
Errol's?
No.
First answer first. It's Errol from Airport Impressions.
Oh, is it?
Good work.
Oh, wow. Well done. I thought it was Caleb from
that was really good. Really good. Oh, I didn't even have to give any clues about it. You're into Errol's mouth, are you?
Yeah. Who isn't? Come on.
Right?
I love what comes out of it, so.
Wait, what? What are you talking about here?
His voice.
Ladies and gentlemen, Paul's team and Trudy's team. That's the end of the pictures round. After that round, Trudy's team have 5.
What
is?
After that round, Paul's team have 6.
High five.
Now, Trudy's team with 11.
Yes! Oh, wonderful.
And Paul's team with 12.
Hooray!
Bravo.
Thanks for joining us for the Monday Night Project. Join us again soon for part 2. Ciao.
Welcome back to the television show on a Monday night that is generally just good fun.
Hooray! Oi, oi!
How lovely to be having a giggle with you. Guys, this is now the round I like to call acting up. I say, how I'm lovely. Sorry. So you're going to take it in turns to portray to the rest of the people here what it is you have on the piece of paper in front of you. It might be a song, it might be a film, or it might be a television series. That's the only options, okay? What you're not allowed to do is you're not allowed to speak
speak what it is. You're not allowed to say who's in it. And if you want to sing the... If you want to indicate what the theme tune is, you're not allowed to sing the theme tune. Yes?
Okay. So many questions.
Yes.
let's go one at a time.
You get a soft title.
I'm allowed to explain
Michelle just
what
saw
it
your
is.
Piece of paper.
I'm allowed to explain what it is, but I'm not allowed to use the words on the piece of paper.
Yes, exactly.
Gotcha. Yeah.
So you can, like, say hum if and all that.
Yeah. Film or whatever. Absolutely.
And when you said you have to, you know, do the theme tune without singing the theme tune.
So let me give you an idea.
Okay.
If it was The Sound of Music, you're not allowed to sing the hills are alive with the sound of music. Because that would be giving it away.
But you could do
it. But we could hum it.
You could do the hills are alive with the sound of.
No, you couldn't. You could hum that one.
Okay,
or you could do what we did a couple of weeks ago, which was Doe a Deer.
A female deer.
Okay, alrighty. Moving on. So, from your side, Oz, it's you.
Oz, it's you.
Ladies first.
It's you.
But
why?
Yes.
Round of applause, please.
He's getting up. You can just stand there.
You can stand where you want.
Am I standing here?
Yep. First person to buzz in.
You can go anywhere you like.
Oz, you're good at acting up.
When do I start? Are we, whenever it's good?
Yeah, whenever it's good.
Two words.
It's a song. Mamma Mia.
Nailed it.
Thank you. I'll just take my seat.
Good work.
That was very impressive.
Thank you.
I was going to
the rest of me is really average.
I should know it.
I didn't even notice that song.
I was going to guess The Million Dollar Man.
Close.
I'm thinking, which movie is Mamma Mia? Oh, yeah, Mamma Mia.
Now, Kurt, you're familiar with this game.
I am.
It's over to you.
Oh.
Ooh, yes.
Okay. Mm. So, it's a series
He's coming here.
I'm going to go there, too.
Yeah, okay. So, it's a TV series that was filmed in Malta. And
is he allowed to say all this?
Not really. But carry on.
Okay, never mind.
Wait.
Arani Issa.
Three words.
Was I supposed to laugh?
First word.
Game of Thrones.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, okay, because I said in Malta, yeah.
Yeah!
Are you serious?
This is just wrong, man.
Well, hold on.
Something dodgy just happened, I'm sorry.
Last TV show that
was
something dodgy there. Cheating,
yeah,
for sure.
I was going to say the Monday Night Project.
That's four words.
Filmed in Malta.
That's four words.
Yeah.
Because Monday Night Project is four.
That's the biggest TV show that was filmed in Malta.
But when it's on Fridays, we skip the Monday word.
Yeah.
You should have said season one.
Gentlemen, calm down. I'm astounded. That was a kind of a wonderful connection between the pair of you.
I'm a huge Game of Thrones fan.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
And the calleja fan.
Over to you.
Not really.
Michelle, it's your turn.
Michelle. Is it a TV show? What is it?
You two to be only to be with you.
I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
No! What did you say?
I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
Yes. I'm going to give one point to you two. I'm going to give 1 point to
I thought it was a TV show.
You three. And I'm going to give 1 point to Michelle.
I was humming, man.
Excuse me, I'm still talking. 1 point to Michelle because she hummed the whole song.
Yeah.
I find that just, to be honest.
1 point to Oz for getting you two, and 1 point to you guys for getting I'm Still Having Fun.
I was trying to think of a TV show.
Yeah, same here.
Exactly.
It was his fault.
I was going for Million Dollar Man again.
it's always my
fault. OK, over to you, Jay.
Oh, no.
All right. You might want to indicate whether it's a TV show or a song or a film.
This is a film.
OK. Ready?
OK.
Come on, Jay.
Game of Thrones.
He's
a night on the toilet.
No. No.
Is it Arani Issa?
No. Good guess,
it's
though.
It's a film, man.
Film?
Pay attention.
Five words.
Oh, this is hard.
First word.
Mr. Bean.
No. Fly.
Fly.
Bat.
Excited.
Bat.
Bat.
Batman.
How many words? Batman. Four words. The Dark Knight.
The Dark Knight Rises.
Batman The Dark Knight.
Rises.
I said five.
He said five.
Batman. Batman is two words where I come from.
Well, excuse me.
Quite impressive. I have to say, the bit that I like most about that is when you were standing there, Jay, and going...
Maths.
You know what I was trying to do? I was trying to recreate Christian Bale's, like... But I didn't know what to say.
Well done.
Good for you.
Yeah.
One, but yes, hurrah.
No, that deserved no clapping whatsoever. Sorry.
Do you see everybody wants to clap for you? We've never had anyone on the show where everybody wants to clap for you.
This is like this big teddy bear.
Yes,
come on, Paul. Come on.
I'm going to stand up. Sorry about that. I'm going to go full on charades.
Boom.
Okay?
All right.
So, first up.
Film.
It's a movie.
Sorry, I got it wrong. First up.
Epic.
Book.
TV show.
TV
show.
Oh, sorry.
TV show. Okay.
This is book.
Okay.
Never played charades. Okay. Michelle has never played charades.
I'm sorry. God, early charge people call it charades.
Charades. Sorry.
Charades.
It's
a TV
show. It's a TV show.
Show. Right.
It's our TV show.
Three words. First word.
The.
Boom. Boom.
The Game of Thrones.
The Vampire Diaries.
No.
Third word. Nine.
Night.
No. N.
Might. N. Okay,
no.
Starts with N.
Army. What colour is it?
Pink.
Pink.
The Pink October.
The Pink Monologues.
The Pink Panther.
Third word is pink, Michelle.
All right.
Sounds like...
Pink.
Sounds like...
Pink.
Oh, sounds like...
Sounds like pink.
Sounds like
the weakest link.
Yes! Michelle.
Why don't you just wear glasses or something? I have to say.
Over there.
Wow, that was amazing.
I could have done that.
But you didn't press your buzzer.
Yeah, that doesn't count. Press the buzzer.
The weakest link.
The weakest link. Yeah.
The link didn't go off.
Yes, it did. And it did before again. The weakest link.
You can play back the tape.
The weakest link.
The buzzer is
smoking. Michelle, you are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Wow. You're not coming on this show again.
Yeah.
Want a bet?
Good work. Well done.
Okay.
Was that our point, Trudy? Clearly was our point, right? Clearly.
Yes, I did give it to them, actually. Right. Sorry, mate.
I know this this program follows rules really strictly.
They were playing charades and we were playing charades.
Listen, I thought that was a splendid game of charades.
Absolutely wonderful.
Frightfully
lovely. Okay, at the end of that round, Paul's team got 4 and our team got 3, which takes us to... That's not very nice.
That's a negative point for...
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
They were being...
Taking
sticks.
Lives! Behave! And so at the end of that round, our team have 13 points and your team have 15.
Yeah!
Well done,
Bravo.
Team.
Wonderful.
Well done, though.
Acting up round.
Yay.
Yeah! Lovely.
Good work.
So glad you enjoyed that.
No, sorry, I remember the title, obviously.
She didn't embarrass herself.
Okay, are you ready for part two of part two?
Part two of part two.
Yeah, yes. Part two of part two is pretty special. It's going to be called The Film Game.
Hooray!
And I've got various I've got various film soundtracks for you.
But that's all, folks.
It's okay, we've got clues as well, Kurt. Right. And you have to guess the film. Bonus point for the year.
You're okay.
So, first one, I have to say, when preparing this round today, it's a tough one, I think. Depends on how good your film knowledge is. Here we go, the first film for you. It's a bit of a slow intro on this one. It was set in the future.
Back to the Future.
No. Yes?
2001 A Space Odyssey.
It is 2001 A Space Odyssey. 2001 A Space Odyssey. 1968.
Impressive.
Thank you.
Well done. Can I just say? Jay doesn't say much, but when he does, it's
quality.
Profound.
Yes.
He even had the music
biblical.
As well.
How much do I owe you?
25 quid.
Okay, next one. Good work. Okay.
25 quid would be about 45 minutes.
How do you get an answer?
It's the famous intro. It's the famous intro.
It was just that sound.
It's a classical piece of
music. You, my friend, are a nerd.
Exactly. Now, Julie's team, are you ready?
Yes.
Paul's team?
Yeah.
Okay, next one for you then. I'm just.
Paul, me!
Paul's team.
Dirty Dancing!
Yeah!
It's Dirty Dancing!
Why do I know that?
Name the year of the film.
The year of the film is 19...
Sorry.
Oh,
Trudy's team.
1983.
No, later.
1988.
Earlier.
85.
Later.
86.
Later.
87.
87!
Yes! High five. By the way, I don't recognize the song someone told me previously. If you be my girl.
So what we're going to get is a bonus point on Paul's team for singing. Well done, Michelle.
Oh, good work.
Michelle. I know, but I was looking this
tried,
way.
Probably.
So that's that. Are you ready for the next one, ladies
yeah.
and gents?
Yeah.
We are. We are.
Okay.
Star Wars Episode One.
No.
No. Star Wars Episode Four, my friend.
Trudy's team. No.
Star Wars Paul's Episode Two.
Wait a minute, let me just double check because I can't remember.
It's Star Wars.
No.
It's Star Wars.
Three. It was Star Wars Episode Three.
It's another.
They're all the same.
They are all the same, but this one was Star Wars Episode Three. Name the year.
Did we not say
that?
Paul's team.
1984.
No, much later.
Episode
was 2003.
Later.
2005.
Yep. You got it. 2005.
Sorry.
Trudy.
It's number three, Return of the Jedi.
No, no. That's number six.
Yeah.
When did that happen?
But just to be, just in to the 80s. You all know that music was used in all six films, so really any answer is right.
Right, the thing is, that Episode Four was the first movie.
That's right.
Yes.
A New
but
Hope.
Then the Episode One was done in 1999.
Are we really talking
anyway,
about
let's
this?
Move on from Star Trek.
Thank you, Paul.
We'll be here till next Monday.
Are you ready for the next one? This is a biggie.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Paul's team.
That was Rocky.
Rocky.
Rocky 1.
Look, you pressed it after.
Rocky 1.
It's Rocky 1. Wait a minute.
It is 1. No, it's actually just called.
Yeah, Rocky 1, which is called Rocky, you're right. name the year.
72.
Sorry?
No. I've been pressing the button.
No, I'm pressing.
I'm listening to you. Trudy.
72.
No.
34,
5, no.
77.
68.
Earlier.
68.
75.
68.
No, 75. Later.
70.
Later.
71.
Later.
79. 76. 79.
Later.
73. Later.
95.
Come on, guys.
75.
76 and a half.
76 it is.
Yay!
I said that like 3 minutes ago.
Rocky action there. Who's a big fan of Rocky?
Yeah! Adrian!
Okay, ready for the next one?
Oh, yeah.
Classic film. You should know this, all of you.
The Godfather.
It is the Godfather.
Two.
They are really quick on their buzzers today. Godfather, no, not two.
Oh.
I'm going to make you an
offer. The Godfather. The name Godfather. The year.
1978.
No, earlier.
1969.
Later.
1976.
Earlier.
1971.
74.
Shut up. Later.
I said
1972.
It's 1972. Oh,
damn it.
They came well done, the
great stuff. Great stuff. Right, ready?
Yeah.
Next film for you. Big one.
Ah! Oh, yes. The Lion King, 1995.
Oh.
Well done, sir.
Wrong year.
No.
97. No. Earlier.
94.
Oh. Ooh. Point each for 94. Kurt, take it away. Bonus point for singing, Kurt. Well done.
Hey.
Okay, here we go. The last one for you.
From the day you arrived. Sorry. Love my language.
Men in Black!
Yeah! Up there, up there, up there.
Okay. Which year was it, guys?
1997.
It was 1997. Whoa. Good work. That's the end of the pick. That's the end of the film game.
Yay.
At the end of that round, Trudy's team have 9 points.
Woo!
At the end of that round, Paul's team have 9 points. Which means the total are 24 to Paul's team. And 22 to Trudy's team.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't go anywhere. We'll be back in part three for more uncontrollable mayhem. See you then.
Bye. Hello, welcome back to Monday Nights. We're having a jolly good time.
Yay! Yay!
What?
He needs to go to the
loo.
Sorry.
That's really how I speak, honestly. Right, guys, we're about to do a round that we haven't done before. OK? This round is called the lip sync battle.
Right, listen, Trudy, I have to say here, you guys, everyone here in the show tonight, you only heard about this lip sync battle round in the last, what, yesterday?
Yeah, this is totally unprofessional.
Same here.
I'm sorry.
So I have no idea how this goes.
Can I just say, I've been thinking about it for 2 weeks. And
thanks for telling us.
And then gets in touch with me and goes, we should do the lip sync battle. And I went,
so it's your fault.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
So that's Kurt's fault. All right, let me explain how it works.
That's going to make me seem like I'm an advantage or something.
You do. But let me explain how this works. You've each chosen a track, and you're going to come hither to.
Oh my God.
And I'm going to play it. I'm going to play 35, 40 seconds of it, and you're going to lip sync to it. The best performance wins. Now, interestingly enough, Oz and Jay are going to be on the same team, so I will be judging and awarding points for the performance, not necessarily for you as a team.
That makes it so much easier.
So we've got Kurt on his own doing quite a jolly good trick.
Oh, wow.
Typical.
We've got Oz and Jay together and we've got you two together.
Yeah.
Now, what I'm going to do
is
we're
so ecstatic about it.
Yeah. I love how when I come here, everything makes sense. It just does.
Do you all have a hairbrush or an implement?
We have an umbrella and a hairbrush.
There you go.
And it's got
there
a mirror.
We can share, don't worry.
Right.
Right.
We can check ourselves out whilst...
Now, to show us how it's done and because it was his idea...
Sorry!
Kurt is going to go first. Oh, yes, indeed you are. And Kurt is going to be lip-syncing to us this evening. It's not unusual. What are you doing? Oh, he's looking at the words.
What?
It's not unusual by Tom Jones.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh,
come on, Kurt.
And we're all going to join in. We're going to throw our... Are we ready? Oh,
yeah. Do you have your umbrella ready?
When the sun shines, the shine.
Yeah.
Shine together.
Oh. Skills. Oh, no.
Show us some chest.
Come on, Carlton. Do it.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone.
I love it.
But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. But I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time.
I was doing the Carlton dance. Yeah, trying actually.
It was beautiful. So I think a cheer.
Nice, nice.
Yes, well done. This lovely Kurt.
This is my worst nightmare.
Absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, this is not good.
I'm going to give you some. I mean, I actually only saw your bottom, but I will work on giving.
So that should give me like extra points.
Yes.
Now, Oz and Jay. It's your turn.
Why, thank you, Jay.
It's Oz and Jay on the floor.
And you have decided. You're going to sing Britney Spears, or you're going to mime to Britney Spears, Hits Me One More Time.
We are indeed. Can I comb my beard?
Sorry,
yes,
Trudy.
Yes, nice.
Can you say that again? I was sneezing. I apologise.
Bless you.
What was the song?
Britney Spears.
Oh, sorry, I was Britney covering
it. And
sorry.
Hit Me, Baby, One More Time.
Oh, working it.
Oh, yeah.
Which side should we use?
About hitting me, baby, one more time.
And you
I think you broke my nickel.
My nickel and the microphone.
Oops.
You broke the brush as well.
You did say hit me, baby, one more time, you know?
Brilliant. Well done to both of you. That was absolutely gorgeous.
Can we have an extra point on this team for the physical abuse?
I will consider the points at the end. Oh. Right. Crocky now,
the moment we've
it's now over
for.
To Paul and Michelle.
Do you do this round, Trudy?
No.
Oh, Trudy doesn't do this round.
I might do it.
Come on, guys, come on.
Come on, Paul.
I have faith in you.
Michelle and I
go
are
team
actually...
Paul.
Thanks, man.
Are you ready? And you've decided to lip sync to You've Lost That
yeah,
Loving
decided.
Feeling. Who's lost it?
Yeah, you've lost
we'll
that
soon
loving
find
film.
Out.
Keep it slim. Never close your eyes anymore. Ooh. Kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. Working it. You're trying hard not to show. Worst day of my life. Well done.
Well, I have to say, for the first time that we've done that round, I was extremely impressed by all of you. Well done and a round of applause to everyone.
Bravo.
I'm going to...
I hope we never do it again.
Not until the next show.
Yeah.
I'm going to award, Kirk, because you went first. I'm going to give you 3 points because that was pretty good.
Well done.
Well done.
Well done.
Well done, Kirk.
Ladies first.
Oz and Jay each, I'm going to give you 2 points because that was just hilarious.
2 points each.
Yes. And to you guys, I'm going to give 2 points because you're pretty darn good.
Yeah.
I thought I was phenomenal.
There we go. You'll be happy to know, is the end of the lip sync battle.
Thank you. Lovely.
Paul, over to you.
Thank you. If you enjoyed that battle at home, please don't write in and tell us because we don't want to do it again. Ladies and gents, we're at the final round of the game.
Yay!
This round is called the intros round. Oh. And it's epic. How's your music knowledge, Michelle?
Crap.
Honestly.
Okay.
It's after 9 o'clock, right?
Yes. Language. Oh, okay.
All right, listen. So all you've got to do is artist and song title. 1 point for each one. Ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Paul's team.
No.
Judy's team.
Macklemore and Ryan Lewis, Downtown.
Are you serious?
I give you extra points.
Can you sing along?
I can sing the first line, but
go
it's
ahead.
Got an F in it. Can
first
I?
First line's worth half a point.
It's not for a while, though.
Anyway, that was Downtown. Macklemore and Lewis, Downtown!
Yay!
Oh, great stuff. Well done, Trudy's team. Makes a difference
no
when you've got a radio host on your team.
With this music stuff, he's always like this.
You have a radio show, Oz.
I'm
come
the
on.
Guy, the information guy, he's the music guy.
You actually see the title.
No,
and
I don't. I no, promise he doesn't. I don't. He has the list in front of him.
We save paper at XFM, we don't print second copies.
So Oz is doing traffic and travel.
Exactly.
While you're on the music.
Okay. And requests.
Next track. This is a quick one, guys. You should be able to get
okay.
this.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sweet Home Alabama by Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Minus 1 point for dancing badly.
Thank you.
So that's back to
that
two,
must have been me.
Back to 2 points. So well done. Good work. Next track for you. No, I haven't really minus 2 points.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Come on, Paul's team. Choose
Drake
team.
And.
No.
Oh, yeah, it's not.
Paul's team. Trudy's team, I mean. I'm swapping teams.
Oh, great. Thanks.
No.
Nick Jonas, Jealous.
Yes, Nick Jonas and Jealous. Nick Jonas.
Nick Jonas, please.
Isn't he banging, what's your name?
Who? One of the owners? No.
Never mind.
Do we know the
Jonas family?
Yeah, they're from Almost Famous. They're that hot actress.
Dinner.
Goldie Hawn's daughter.
Probably.
Oh!
Oh! What? She's doing a Jonas.
Check it out. This is.
Red Electric?
No.
No, this is.
Check it out, girl.
NERD yeah. And Pharrell Williams.
Yeah.
Check it out.
That's fine. What's the song called?
I can't remember.
Is that what it's called?
No, no, it's
not. Shake it out?
Asses.
No.
Asses.
It is about asses.
It is, right?
Alicia Dixon dances in it.
Is it called Bottoms and Booty?
No, it isn't called Bottoms and Booty.
No, but it's sexy. No?
It's funny how an English girl says
Bottoms Shake your booty.
I like the way she...
You move.
I like the way she moves.
Close. Close, Jay.
Sound of Music.
No. Do you
the
give
sound
up?
Of your bottom.
She wants to move.
She moves. Her
name. She's sexy. So that was NERD and She Wants to Move. Great stuff. Alicia Dixon did the dancing in that video. That was after Mystique, but before her comeback.
Thanks for sharing.
Wait, she had
well,
a comeback?
You know.
I don't know.
Are you ready? Paul's team. Get ready for this one.
Mamas and Papas,
Paul's team,
California Dreaming.
Trudy's team, yes.
Mamas and Papas, California Dreaming.
I am not worthy to be so rude and impressive.
Aussie's that's book right, every day.
Who remembers the 70s anyway?
It was the 60s.
You see, I don't even remember the 70s, let alone the 60s.
OK, we've got two tracks left. People, keep it together. This is the last one. Paul's team, pick it up, because you're really, really bad.
Four!
I pressed it! Faulty
hold on,
buzzer, faulty
hold
buzzer.
On. Paul's team.
Hang it through the grapevine.
Yeah?
Yes.
By
what's his name? That guy.
That guy.
Him.
Yes, to his team.
Marvin Gaye.
Marvin Gaye.
Oh, what yeah, the, him.
Come on.
Come on, we just talked about how his daddy shot him.
I know.
Heard it through the grapevine. Marvin Gaye. What a tune.
The best.
I think you take a point off Jay, who was taunting me.
Okay, ready for the 80s?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
No. Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Yes. Me. Respectable.
Bye.
She's blonde and.
A bit too English for me.
Kim Wilde.
And?
No. Oh, respectable.
Someone
right, right.
And Kim.
And the Kardashians.
What's his
name?
Kim and Thingy.
Mel and Kim.
It was Mel and Kim.
Hey! They did that Christmas song
together. Respectable, well done, Trudy. Kim Wilde, you get a point. Mel and Kim, you get a point.
Does it matter that this song sucks or not?
Dude, when were you born?
Like 89?
He was hatched.
Sure thing. Okay,
yeah,
ladies and gentlemen.
You and I were in school together.
Trudy's
right,
team.
Yeah. I was
Paul's
the teacher.
Team. Yeah. Silence, please. That's the end of the intros round.
Hooray!
At the end of that round, Trudy's team have 8.
Do you really need to add our points?
But to be fair,
are you that confident?
I don't think we should be called Trudy's team, though.
Okay, on the end of that round, Kurt's team. 8
he
points.
He was the star of the program tonight.
At the end of that round, Paul's team, 3 points. Okay, which means the total
point.
Scores are, Trudy, come over here. The total
like,
scores are.
I like Michelle's face right now. She's going like this.
Paul's team with 32 points.
Yay! That's a high scoring round. Bingo.
That round?
No, that's a high scoring
and
round.
And really? Trudy's team with 35 points.
Yay!
God damn. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the show, isn't it, Trudy?
Oh!
If you'd like to watch this episode again or any of the previous ones in the series, then find us on YouTube. Search for Brave Media Malta.
Or you can find us on Facebook, which is facebook.com/
One Project Malta. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next Monday. Bye.